This clip will show you the redesigned markup comment interface and displays how you can attach screenshots in the markup palette. Open the Markup Tools palette by activating the Document, Markup Tools menu command. Click the Add Entry icon in the Markup Entries panel. Enter the name of the entry and click OK. The new markup entry appears in the Markup Entries list. In our example, let us assume that the team leader is going to have two walls changed after revising the floor plan. To do this, he selects the two walls and clicks the Turn into Corrections button to add the walls to the previously created markup entry. Notice the two walls are now highlighted. In the Attached View panel, click the Capture button to add the snapshot of the current view to the markup entry. Please note, only one attached view is available per entry. Expand the Tag and Discussion panel. Enter partitions into the Tag field and click the Place on Plan button. Place the tag between the walls. Using this option, you can display your remarks in a tag text on the drawing. Click the Add Comment button. Here you can add your comment. In this example, the team leader sends a comment to the architect. Enter the following. Change the thickness of the walls to 16.5 inches. Click the status pop-up list and choose from the various statuses. Click the Add button. The author appears in the comments field with his issue and the date of the related comment. Comments are read-only. Colleagues who open your marked-up view can view your comment and add their own. Comments are listed in chronological order. Continuing with this example, the architect receives the file. Let's open the Markup Tools palette by activating the Document, Markup Tools menu command. By clicking the registered markup twice, the zoomed floor plan view appears with the corresponding issue. The comment can be opened from the Tag and Discussion panel by double-clicking the comment. The Add Comment panel appears with the entire text of the comment. Click Cancel. Now it's time to change the walls to the desired thickness. When he's ready, the architect adds his own comment to answer the team leader. Click Add Comment, type Done, and click the Add button. Let's see another new enhancement. By clicking the second icon in the Markup Entries panel, the Import and Export Markup Entries panel appears. Here we can export or import markup data to consultants in BCF format. We'll give the details of this function in the related OpenBIM feature clip.